back to our channel. I'm Shals.
I'm Jyoti.
And it's been a minute, so we have finally been able to get together after this whole corona stint. And I know you guys have been requesting a lot of things from us, so we're gonna try to get to as many as we can this time around. So today we are
filming our man.
I'm so excited for this. I have actually not even watched a lot of these videos just so we could hold off.
I haven't watched this video either, and like honestly, you guys know how much we love
Chris Brown. So we're gonna finally get to Chris Brown and Young Thug's Go Crazy. And let's see what the hype is about. I have been watching, like listening to this song, especially all over TikTok.
I listen to it all the time, but I haven't watched the video because I'm like, we're gonna save it for the reaction.
Yeah. All right. Are you ready? Shall we cheers?
Cheers.
It's not water. Ugh, that tastes nasty. Is it the black cherry?
I feel like the ice probably makes it taste nasty because I don't think the ice is supposed to be in there.
Oh well. Oh my god. He's the best. Now we know who Young Thug is. And look at what he's wearing. Like, he's not dressed up.
Yeah,
like,
they're all like in bikinis.
Yeah. He's like, I'm Chris Brown. I just woke up. Oh my god, can you imagine that's your house?
I would love to be there.
You know, social distance is there. Hey, Christian Combs, he does his son.
They're all their outfits. They're so sexy.
They all look good. Do you think they bring it from home?
No.
They have wardrobe for all these girls?
They probably have a wardrobe for sure.
Hey, that's their move. So those are both PDD's sons. Oh, so they're following? Are those like
names? They were following the girls.
Yeah, oh shit, too. Okay, we're about to see. Hey! That's Nerys from Are You The One?
I have no idea who they are, but they're
Oh my god, she looks amazing!
Yeah, she looks really good.
Oh my day, that Chris picked her, of course. So what, like Devil and Angel?
I don't get it.
See
Like, yeah,
oh my god. To be continued. Oh shit, so that means she's gonna be another video. Yo, that's crazy. So that girl is from Are You The One, which is a show on MTV.
Oh, okay.
And it's like about friggin' matchmaking. So the fact that she's in this video.
Show, but oh my god, this song, so good.
So
I love
good.
It.
So
this
good.
Song is so good. He looks so good, Chris.
When does he ever not?
Yeah.
But I'm surprised they didn't do any of the TikTok dancing in it. But
yeah, he did. Yeah, he didn't do much dancing in this one. Like,
it's more freestyling.
To his other ones. But still, like, it looked good. And Young Thug, like, he's good too. I actually, like,
Was Young Thug the one in Heat with him? No, it's Gunna.
Gunna. Yeah, yeah. I liked Gunna too.
Yeah. No, this was good. I still think No Guidance is my favorite of all time.
Oh yeah, for sure. No Guidance is nothing. Yeah. That.
But this is still like the song of the summer too. I think it's a really, this is a good track.
Yeah.
Definitely good. Definitely thumbs up from us. Of course, I think like it's normal. Like Chris always has like the girls around him, kind of like his Pills and Automobiles video.
This one was like literally just girls everywhere.
And I think that's his house. So like, that's insane.
His house is beautiful.
That's insane. So that's crazy. That's like the life.
Yeah.
But yeah, that was definitely, like we said, a thumbs up. Thank you guys so much for commenting, requesting. As always, if you guys have any other requests, please feel free to write them in the comments below. And
you guys can also follow us on IG. Our IGs will be listed below. Mm-hmm. And then also our personal IGs are listed below as well. Please go follow. And don't forget to
comment, like, and subscribe. Bye.